Hi, today we are talking about mirrors. Our homes are a reflection of us in many ways. They convey our personality, lifestyle, outlook, and so much more. And while on the topic of reflections, let's talk about how important mirrors are and what they can do to transform spaces. Mirrors add depth. They multiply space visually. They can also be used to create illusions, adding drama and personality to a room. Architects have time again use mirrors creatively to enhance existing spaces while staying in sync with the interior decor of the room. When used end to end, the mirror can double the visual impact of a space. Colored mirrors such as bronze and gray can add more depth to a room, and if used effectively, can completely transform spaces and low ceilings. They reduce the glare of harsh ambient light for a soothing environment and add an antique feel to a room. Bronze mirrors enhance rooms with a beige color theme, while grey mirrors complement grayscale interior palettes brilliantly. Mirrors offer a versatile range of transformations at a very nominal cost and play a significant role in interior spaces. When used in adjacent corners, mirrors expand a room visually by up to 4 times. And if placed on opposite sides, they can create an infinite series of reflections, making a small room appear like a long hallway. So many times we've hidden structural elements in interior spaces multiple times by using mirrors as cladding. In the case of a recently completed building lobby, we fitted HD quality mirrors, also known as ultra clear mirrors, by Shishe Jam on the walls at a height of 10 feet. This reflected the ceiling only, making the walls appear as floating partitions. So rather than completely reflecting the room, this method created an illusion of more space and a higher ceiling. In small bathrooms, mirror can be used very effectively to increase the size, while simultaneously reducing the claustrophobic effect of small spaces. This is a crucial factor in elevators too. The quality of a mirror is important and depends on 2 major factors: the quality of the glass used and the quality of the coating behind it. Several times you find mirrors with slightly distorted images, and the other problem is over time black spots start forming on the surface due to the poor quality of the coating used. This is why it's necessary to select a good quality mirror from a well-known company like Shishe Jam, as they follow EN standards. Shishe Jam mirrors are CE certified as well. The silver coating in Shishe Jam's mirrors is produced using eco-friendly materials. It's copper-free, lead-free, highly moisture-resistant, corrosion-resistant, and made using a very low iron glass for perfect reflections and superior brightness, with exceptional clarity for sharper images, high durability, and over 97% reflectance. The mirror Floatel E-Glass is an excellent choice for interiors and is available in clear, ultra-clear, bronze, and gray variants.